So I'd say what I like about Ireland as well is that you're clever. You know what I mean? I don't mean clever. I mean you're clever in the fact that you've made sports that nobody else wants to play. You know, like English people are too posh. Like we make sports like cricket. We say, oh, this is a good game, isn't it? Let's give it to the Australians, then they can batter us. And I love it as well. Like you've made that sport. What is it? That it's like hockey sticks that have been steamrolled. You know what I mean? It's like hockey without rules, innit? It's fucking roller hockey. Like that's a game, innit? And you think, no, you make a sport that's so fucking mad. No one else wants to play it. No, you're never going to have a World Cup in fucking hurling, are you? And everyone's going, what? You're fucking joking, aren't you? It's honest, Al Qaeda wouldn't even do fucking hurling. You get them all lined up there with the rucksack saying, you can fuck off, Iqbal, I'm not going out there. Got a big stick and everything, haven't I?